A Cranston grocery store has closed its door. A clerk at Seabra Foods tells us that they shut down the Pontiac Avenue location 3 days ago. It's located right next to Tony's Pizza. Now, there's a sign on the door that says they lost their lease and encourages customers to visit their Bristol and Cumberland locations.